No, not much more than you do, and you saw it. Romelu twisted his ankle in the foul in the box, and Timo has a hamstring injury. So will take a while for both of them. We need more examinations to be more precise, but they will be out for some matches. Yeah, if I knew it before, I would not have done it. But you, how can you know it before? And it was necessary that he was on the pitch. He started very strong. We spoke about it. I spoke about him with him about the situation that I think that he carries a bit of a mental fatigue around with him, and that I think it's also normal. But he's our number nine. He's our reference up front, and the best thing against mental fatigue is a goal. And we knew that we can be the dominant team, and we knew that we build around today a fast attack with Mason and with Timo around him, and him on the reference up front in the middle. And it was the moment to give him confidence and let him play. And I don't regret it, because he was decisive, and things like this can happen. It's bad luck.